Hi everybody, how are you? As you can see, the music room is really quiet without you. So please, can you stay healthy? Can you stay safe? And remember, keep playing music.
Hey AIS students, hope you're all doing well. Hope you're all healthy and safe. We miss you a lot here. It's been pretty dull. This week is definitely better than last week though. It's been so nice to have students, you know, sending emails, sending comments, working on different ideas, different topics. Thanks for keeping me sane by giving me something to do.
Hello Montessori students. I'm teacher Cameron from M9.
And I'm teacher Michelle.
So we miss you very much.
We know you're staying home and staying safe and staying healthy. And we're doing the same thing, staying at our home here at Ayerwadi School and working on our classes.
Yes, we want to remind everybody to keep washing their hands very good, covering your mouth if you cough, and continue to be safe at home with your families.
And while you're at home, you have lots of classwork you can do. Don't forget to get on your Google Classroom and do all of your wonderful lessons.
So while we're here at school, we're continuing to work on making new lessons for you students. We really look forward to seeing you again soon.
Don't forget to read a book every day.
Hi everyone. I hope you are staying healthy and happy and keeping up with all of your assignments. We miss you here at school. It is way too quiet without you. But I hope you're enjoying your time away. Keep up the good work. Bye.
Hi everyone. It's teacher Lori here at AIS. I just wanted to say that we miss you a lot and the school is very quiet without you. I hope you guys are doing a good job with your online learning and that you're having a lot of fun with all the things that we're sending you. I hope you guys are staying home and staying safe. But when you're home, I know it can be a little bit boring, so please make sure that you're moving around and exercising while you're at home. Enjoy spending time with your family and have fun with everyone that you're with. I hope to see you guys really soon. I miss you. Bye-bye.
Hello, AIS friends. School is very quiet and boring with you all at home, but we know you're working hard on your online resources and we miss you all terribly. Keep up the good work.
Hello, wonderful students. We miss you all so much, but we are so excited to start online learning with you.
Hi, I'm teacher Cyrus. Happy to speak with you. I want to let you know that starting this past Monday, we are teaching and learning online. And we're using Google Classroom as well as Zoom sessions. I do live sessions. It's just like a regular classroom, except we do over videos. So I teach from the textbooks or assignments. I teach online. I'm able to interact with the students. If they have a question, they can ask me live questions and I can answer them right away. And all the students are able to participate. Right after, I assign homework assignments as well as small quizzes, and they are expected to do and post them on Google Classroom, which I grade and assign back with my comments so they understand their learning. And I'm really happy to do this. I wish they were all in my classroom, but I'm happy to interact with them online. To hear them, to hear their questions, to see their work. As a teacher, I'm really happy that all the students are enjoy learning.
Hello, AIS community. We want to say hello to the parents and the students. We have a lot of teachers here still on campus and teachers working abroad, and we just wanted to say hello. We miss you. Things are very different. Life is different, school is different without students here. I have a connection with students from grade 1 all the way up to grade 8. And I miss you guys. I hope you're doing well. And stay checking in with your Google Classrooms. Make sure you're getting some work done. But we just wanted to say hello from all of us that are here in Mandalay. We're here with you. And if you need any help, don't forget that you can check into your Google Classrooms and get emails of teachers that can help you with schoolwork, or if you just want to check in with us. We're here with you, and we want you to stay safe, we want you to stay busy, and take care. We'll see you guys as soon as we can. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, greetings from AIS. Hope you guys are doing well. We miss you incredibly a lot here, and we can't wait for you to get back. Until then, I'll see you guys online. Have a great day.